This is Gillson Beach, as very few people have experienced it after a good snow.